friends getting together to play sports. If they vote on what game to play, that's democracy.